The people who use our products are a part of our story. What they need, we give them. In 1965, a user took a compass diving, and because it was a Suunto product, it still worked at depth. The SK4 was born. Thanks, Michael. Where you go, we go. When you speak, we listen. In Finland, we don't talk much, but we are good listeners. Underwater by Suunto.